Stockholm, and enthusiastic crowds give a great ovation outside the royal palace to Sweden's new sovereign, King Gustav VI. Having previously taken the oath of allegiance, the new king vowed to do all in his power to follow the high principles and devotion to duty of his illustrious father, whose great reign spanned nearly half a century.